Malvika with me. When you got your first offer from Telugu cinema, and you like share that sweet memory.
Ravi Teja sir, Neela ticket, and I thought they are gonna take some auditions or something, but they did nothing.
Ravi Teja sir, offer you food or you know, helping you with some of the sentences. You learn one.
Such a sweetheart, I kid you not. Among all the actors I have worked with, I think Ravi sir.
Favorite movie or his dialogue you would like to say?
Dialogue, but he's a huge Amitabh Bachchan fan of my favorite actor, who's Shah Rukh Khan. Don ko pakadna mushkil hi nahi.
Do you remember the first salary when we get, you know, we love that salary and what you bought it?
First check aaya tha, I still remember, I kept it in the temple, like ghar ka temple. And after that,
Telugu industry, actor you're looking forward to work?
Because I want to work with Mahesh Babu sir, I want to work with Allu Arjun sir, I want to work with Ram Charan sir, I want to work with Junior India sir.
So next time. Welcome to my show Trendsetters, and today I have Malvika with me, who is actually doing great shopping and looking so pretty in her new sari look. Well, I loved your sari look. You're looking
Thank
so
you.
Pretty.
Thank you so
exactly.
much.
Exactly. Are you a sari lover?
I am actually. Like my last two films, because I was wearing sari throughout, so eventually I started loving saris, and yeah, now I wear sari all the time.
So you know, mostly nowadays what happens when saris comes, you always think, "Arey yar, ye sab ready karna padega," and so. You go with all these types of things goes in your mind?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, because a lot of my friends are also getting married, so
okay.
I'm not a lehenga person, so I love buying sarees. So then I'll go, I'll pick some nice sarees, I'll look at the new collection of the sarees. So haan, wo toh hota hi hai first.
Do you remember when you wear your first saree?
I did. I do remember. I wore it in my school on
okay.
Teacher's Day.
One. We do that, right?
And second was the farewell.
That's yeah. true. That's true. I must say. So you are promoting a sari. I mean, what the yeah. fashion exactly means for you? You know, people always make their statement with their fashion. So what kind of yeah. style fashion you define yourself?
I think it differs from person to person, and it's a very personal thing for me. Like, for suppose there are a lot of things which my stylist would like and I wouldn't. Like, this look I have set it for myself because I liked
oh.
it, and yeah, and the stylist would like something else. So I think I just kind of figuring out what works for me and what doesn't, and I'll look at the pictures and I'm like, oh yeah, you know what, this doesn't suit me or this color looks nice on me. So yeah, I'm just figuring.
So when you're not working, what kind of like wearing a pajama, kurta, what makes you like feel?
If I'm not working, if you'll see me, you'll feel like there's some homeless person walking around, because okay. I'm literally wearing my cousin's clothes. Like, I'll wear the shorts and pajamas and tracks and very loose t-shirt.
Yeah.
And because I have curly hair, so anyways, curly hair people, I feel they
right.
I look homeless, yes. at least. I don't know about others, but I look homeless.
But your fans, especially Telugu fans, they are yeah. missing you. How the things are going on the industry side?
I mean, two of my films just released in last 3-4 months. So yeah, I mean, hopefully a lot of projects are coming.
But you still remember your first day? We want to share that, you know, when you got your first offer from Telugu cinema, and
yeah.
you were just thinking, oh, who will be the hero, how I'm gonna talk to my team, you know, the language barrier. Yeah. What was that point, and would you like share that sweet memory on the first day?
For sure. My first film is with Ravi Teja sir, Neela ticket, and I got a DM from Neerja Kona, the stylist of that film, and she was like, we are doing this film and we really like your profile, so would you like to come and meet us? I was like, okay, sure. And I flew to Hyderabad, and the director narrated me the story, and I thought they are going to take some auditions or something, but they did nothing. They were like, no, we don't want any auditions or look tests. I am just here narrating you the story. If you say yes, you are in. So I said yes immediately, and immediately we got done with the agreement. So that's what happened. And
did you remember, I mean, you know that Ravi Teja was such a big star that time.
Yeah, so I couldn't believe it. And when I went on set, I was very scared. I was like, if I don't do my work properly, they are going to kick me out of the film. So I was like very serious, very obedient throughout.
Do you remember the moment like Ravi Teja sir offer you food or, you know, helping you with some of the sentences? You learn one.
He's such a sweetheart. I kid you not. Among all the actors I have worked with, I think Ravi sir definitely is the sweetest person. Like, he would help me out so much, and I'm genuinely lucky that in my first, like in my debut film, I got to work with him, because I got to learn a lot from him. And especially a person like him, he's such a sweetheart.
So you see his Hindi movies, or you know his favorite dialogue you would like to, because if you're watching the interview or Insta, you know, the news flows like this. So what was your favorite movie or his dialogue you would like to say?
I don't know about dialogue, but he's a huge Amitabh Bachchan fan.
Okay.
So, I mean, yeah, you know, right? He's a huge Amitabh Bachchan fan. So, yeah, definitely something, some of the Amitabh Bachchan dialogues I would like to say.
Please, go ahead.
No, but then I don't remember much. I remember us giving an interview where he said a dialogue of Amitabh Bachchan, and I said of my favorite actor was Shah Rukh Khan.
Okay.
So I literally told the entire monologue, but I can say of Shah Rukh Khan.
Okay.
Don ko pakadna mushkil hi nahi.
Namumkin hai. Very good, I must say. So what's happening on the Bollywood side, Hindi projects? How is it exciting you?
I'm actually working in Hindi right now, and I think aisa lag raha hai bahut time baad ghar aayi hu.
Oh yeah. Hyderabad is the home, right?
Yeah, matlab definitely aisa lag raha hai abhi yahan pe aane ke baad ki now that I started working in Bollywood now, and abhi yahan pe kaisa अलग शिफ्ट अलग एनर्जी लग रही है सो हाँ ये तो है.
डू यू हैव योर फैन मोमेंट विद एनीबॉडी लाइक यू नो यू जस्ट वाज नॉट इमेजिन ओके आई एम गोइंग टू हैव माय फैन मोमेंट ऑफ माय लाइफ डू यू जस्ट शेयर दैट मोमेंट विद अस
फैन मोमेंट
या सडनली यू मेट दैट पर्सन एंड योर फैन मोमेंट गॉट फुलफिल्ड.
Honestly, ऐसा नहीं हुआ. I think when I meet Shah Rukh Khan, that's gonna happen.
I met six times. I met him six times. I interviewed him. So okay. इधर मैं मेरा पल्ला पा रही है. So you, that's your fan moment.
That's gonna be my fan.
So what's your first movie you loved about, like your favorite movies?
Favorite movies. So मैं तो हैरी पॉटर की जनरेशन से आती हूँ, तो आई लव हैरी पॉटर मूवीज. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट आई लाइक दिल तो पागल है, कुछ कुछ होता है, डीडीएलजे. आई एम ह्यूज शाहरुख फैन.
सो आई थिंक व्हेन आई जस्ट वांटेड इमेजिन इफ यू गेट अ रोल विद शाहरुख, हाउ वाज योर नाइट? यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू ईट स्लीप और व्हाट?
No, so you know what happened when I was studying in college at that time, I got a call for an ad with Shah Rukh sir, and I had exam the other day.
Shit.
So I couldn't do that ad, and I was crying. I was like, I don't want to go for my exam.
So that's a big opportunity you missed, because, but he'll be happy to know that, because he gives importance to the education.
Yeah.
So Malvi, coming back to Hyderabad, have you tried the food? I mean, tasting the Hyderabadi food. People must be asking you this so many times.
I'm vegetarian and I'm also vegan. So for me, there are very less options, but Hyderabadi food is amazing.
Yeah.
At least for the ones who can
eat. We have veg kebabs, veg biryanis.
Oh, really? I have not tried it.
Okay. I'm a vegetarian, but you can try. Yeah, I'm a vegetarian.
Achha, so, but then I eat like idli dosas. Like today I had, in the morning I had rava dosa.
Okay.
So I like dosas, idlis and upma and everything.
So would you like to share your incidents, like a good moment with your co-stars? You know, there's so many stars are coming in the pan-India way.
Yeah.
How you see that perception? Especially the Telugu stars are also coming in a pan-India way. How you take that?
Honestly, I think ये जो pan-India word है, like Telugu industry, I feel कि I prefer watching like Telugu films in Telugu language. मुझे नहीं शायद चाहिए होगा कि मैं वो हिंदी में देखूँ, and it's nothing like pan-India anymore. Like everything सब देख रहे हैं, सारी movies सब देख रहे हैं, तो I don't really think it you know as a pan India wala thing. I think the content really matters, and the content is good, then koi bhi language
ho, and you learn some of the words. Your fans will be coming hello hi, and you know, so how you interact with your Telugu fans? Some words have you learned for your Telugu fans?
I have learned a couple of words, but I don't know what words to say.
Something for your fans you can say?
I don't know, you tell me.
Bhavana Randi, 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 Bhavana Randi,
I still remember I kept it in the temple, like ghar ka temple.
Okay.
Because that's what we do if we get like our first check, like our first whatever. And after that, I have paid my fees for sure.
Wow.
Like my classes fees for law. Uh-huh. And from the second check, maine bahut shopping ki. So mujhe us time pe aisa tha ki I'm gonna sound very middle class right now.
No, but it's
still,
good. I'm
mujhe
impressed.
Aisa tha ki mujhe first time life mein bina price tag dekhe kapde khareedne the.
Wow.
Like I'm like mujhe wo nahi dekhna ki ye
sale ka hai. Bargain, we have to do bargaining.
Wo sab nahi karna tha. I was like mujhe bas enter karna hai and I just want to pick everything without seeing the price tag and I did that. With my second check. So I was very happy ki main wo kar
paya. And you paid fees for your law.
हाँ मैंने तो पूरी लॉ एजुकेशन मैंने
आई नो सो आई मस्ट से अ लॉयर कन्वर्टेड इनटू अ ग्लैमरस ग्रेट एक्ट्रेस आई मीन दैट्स ऑल
आई एम डूइंग अ मास्टर्स राइट नाउ
सो आई मीन यू वांटेड टू बी अ लॉयर आल्सो आई थिंक दैट्स हाउ इट वर्क्स बिकॉज बीइंग इनटू लॉ इट्स अ वेरी प्रोफेशनल सीरियस प्रोफेशन एंड देन व्हेन कमिंग टू द ग्लैमर हाउ यू बैलेंस बोथ द थिंग्स या
बट बीइंग एन एक्टर इज आल्सो वेरी सीरियस
वेरी सीरियस या दैट्स व्हाट आई एम सेइंग हाउ
नो बट देन आई फील दैट राइट नाउ आई एम डूइंग माय मास्टर्स एंड एवरीथिंग एंड आफ्टर अ सर्टेन एज व्हाटएवर आई डोंट नो आफ्टर 45 और व्हेनेवर आई फील लाइक नाउ आई वांट टू स्टार्ट प्रैक्टिसिंग That's when I'm gonna start practicing. But until then, I'm gonna complete my master's and PhD and everything.
So I think meanwhile, if you get a role of a lawyer to play on the movie, that will be
really
great. You'll do the justice,
yes,
I think.
For sure.
Okay, so we'll just end up with a small rapid fire. One line you have to say. Allu Arjun.
Oh, wow.
Wow. Junior NTR.
Junior NTR, sir. Amazing dancer.
Mahesh Babu.
Mahesh Babu, sir. Very cute.
Rajinikanth.
Legend.
Charanjeevi.
Again, amazing.
Ram Charan.
Ram Charan, so, what is I think I've said a lot of words now.
No words.
He's also a very good actor.
Prabhas.
Prabhas is again an amazing actor and he's a sweetheart.
Vijay Devakonda.
Vijay Devakonda. Good looking.
And your favorite, Ravi Teja sir, your first
Ravi
actor.
Ravi Teja sir, for sure, has to be a very, very, very good human.
So one message for your fans and one message for yourself.
One message for your fans. Thank you so much for all the love and affection that you guys have given me throughout. And please keep them coming. Please mujhe bahut sara pyar dete raho.
And Telugu movies are coming up. Any projects you are looking forward, we can see you and catch you. Good news for the Telugu fans.
अभी तो फिलहाल आई एम वर्किंग इन हिंदी एंड तमिल बट होपफुली आपके प्यार से मैं फिर से तेलुगु में कुछ और
Do you have a dream? Any dream to fulfill in your Telugu industry? An actor you're looking forward to work?
I want to work with a lot of actors. I want to work with Mahesh Babu sir. I want to work with Allu Arjun sir. I want to work with Ram Charan sir. I want to work with Junior NTR sir.
So next interview will be like whenever you're doing the movie, we'll do the next interview with
yes.
you. Chalo, all wishes come true.
Thank you so much talking to us, Malika.
That was an interesting interview, fun interview. I enjoyed it. So for more updates, keep watching iDream. Till then, goodbye.